Hey boys, welcome to a different type of video. As you know, I upload Minecraft almost every day, but in reality, that's not really my favorite game. In my opinion, my favorite game is Rocket League. This game right here, basically, it's just soccer with cars, and I'm just going to be commentating over it, doing a few solo games here and there, maybe like trio or duo games with other people, I'm not really sure, but I'm just going to be cutting up the cool parts, the cool goals, the intense moments, things like that. And editing it up a little bit, and maybe over the course of this I can learn how to edit better too, and hopefully you guys enjoy this. And also, if you are here for Minecraft, obviously basically 100% of you are, don't worry, because obviously I'm gonna be uploading Minecraft as much as I have in the past. And yeah, I'm just gonna throw in Rocket League in there every so often, because I truly do love this game and I am pretty good at it. But if you yourself are better, give me some tips. Honestly, tips are always good, but I'm gonna be learning with you guys as we go here. So I hope you guys enjoy this. It's gonna be something different, but honestly it's a fun game, so give it a chance. Oh my. But I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this, because honestly it is a fun game, so please give it a chance. And without further ado, let's get into these solo games, and you guys will learn. If you don't know much about it, you'll learn with me, so let's get into it. Okay, first solo match of the day, let's go. Look at my car too, it's super, like, if you don't know what these are, they're called like universal, obviously a lot of you don't, but they're called universal decals, and basically it's like extremely rare because they have a crate system in this game just like CSGO. And yeah, basically my playstyle is honestly a little less like, I don't really necessarily go at him that much, but I'm trying to do that more. Oh my, not a good start, but I'm trying to do that more. I'm trying to just be more aggressive in some instances and be less aggressive in others. I don't know, it's really, what the heck? Are you kidding me? My car got flipped so weird. Is this a joke? And also you can get boosts around the map, and when you get these boost pads, they respawn every like 5 seconds or something. When you get them, you get 100 boost. And yeah, without boost it's really hard to play this game, because you just need boost to make plays. When you have no boost, there's not much you can do, honestly. If you've already heard this and you already know how to play, then just ignore some of the stuff I say. But most of my viewers don't know what this game is, so. Oh, I shouldn't have played that. Gosh damn it. Oh, he messed up actually, but he still scored. Nice. Probably not my best first game, I'll be honest. Probably not. Let's get this one out. Get out of my zone. Get the heck out of here. Okay. Please mess it up. Let's go. Okay. He messed it up. We capitalized on it. Don't get too hyped, Cameron. That's not a good goal. But he did mess up. Wall playing this game is extremely, like, you have to be a good wall player. And especially in ones, because if you mess up wall play, it can go bad really quick. Like right here, I could have went into the air for that. Let's go! I could have went like off the wall into the air, but I don't know. If you do that in ones, it's extremely risky, like I said, because one mistake and it's over, right? So, oh, I'm playing like utter garbo right now. I'm sorry. Get that in there. Let's get it. I'm playing like trash, but he's making simple mistakes and I'm making horrible mistakes. But I'm trying to get in this game, boys. Okay. We have a minute left, so we're going to need to keep that in mind here. We don't have any boost. Like, as you can see, without boost, I can't... And also, you can blow each other up. But without boost, I can't really do much. Oh, no. Oh, my flip was so bad. Gosh, dang it. My flip was so trashy. Oh, no. All right, we need to try and make a comeback here, boys. We gotta try and do something out of the ordinary to get this comeback here. Nah, that's not in. I'll go. Get in there. Let's go. Oh, okay, that is lucky. I'll be honest, that is lucky, but that's what we need. Luck. Let's get it. And if you don't know, I play this game with a controller also. Oh. Let's go. Oh my, but I play this game with a controller. That's what like all the pros play, and it just makes the game a heck of a lot easier. So Yes. Alright, we need to get this boost maybe. Can we get it? Alright, we got it. Okay, okay. He can't play this because he has no boost, so you have to take advantage of them when they don't have boost. Oh, that was a bad shot. That might drop in. That might drop in. Let's go! That's actually hype. Look at this. See, always shots on the net. You never know. He could have messed it up. Honestly, that was a good save. He pinched it in between the posts. Okay, we just have to play defensive for 10 seconds. Come on. Please, not a face-off goal. Are you kidding me? No! Are you kidding me? Face-off goals are the death of me. Are you joking? Oh my goodness. That's a joke, right? That's a joke, right? I'll cry. Okay, okay. Overtime, overtime. If you don't know, it goes into overtime. Let's keep it going here, boys. Oh no, he's gonna wall drag that. He's gonna wall drag that. Okay, that was a scary save. No, I missed that boost. Alright, he's letting me get this boost. I'll take that. He's gonna rim that hard. Right here, I'm just gonna act like I'm going straight. Oh no, no, no. Alright, we're chilling, we're chilling. No, we're not. Alright, get out of here. He's letting me get the boost again. Okay, this is tense. I will not lie. This is extremely tense. Okay. I'm gonna charge him right here. I could have scored that in all honesty. I'm not going up for this. Yeah, I'll let him make the move. Oh, bad turn. Oh! The comeback! Oh no! I'm so bad! I'm so trash! Are you kidding me? I'm so garbage! I'm such trash! Are you joking? I just missed an open net. Like, a completely open net. Open net V2. Get in there. I thought I missed it. Oh, I'm sorry for the poke, but I thought I honestly missed that. Oh, good game, dude. I missed like 4 open nets. I played like trash at the start. And also at the end, you can celebrate and just like kind of just twirl around, or just like you can find creative ways to sell and stuff. It's pretty cool, but good game, dude. Honestly, my goal is to get to Grand Champion by the end of this series, if I keep this going as a series. Because Grand Champ is the top of the top. And right now I'm Superstar, which is still a pretty high rank. In this game, there's 5 divisions. So as you win, you get a higher win streak. Your divisions go up and everything like that. So one game down. Let's maybe get 2 or 3 games done in this episode. I'm not really sure. But you guys will see. Okay, well, as you can see, I did just win another game. But it was on a map that like is kind of laggy and I just hate it. And I don't think you guys would want to watch it. It's just like, the way the ball, like, there's, like, water around the ball, and it makes the ball look super bad, and I don't know, that map's just not good, but I'm gonna get one more in on a different map, and in the future, I'm gonna make these videos extremely longer if you want me to, or you want me to cut them up and keep them short. I'm not really sure how this whole Rocket League thing works. All I know is it's one of my favorite games, I love to play it, and, yeah, I'm gonna get another episode in for you guys. Also, there is free play, or another game in, and there is free play where you can just, like, test your skills, and, just as you're in between games, you can just wait in here and do some pretty cool stuff sometimes. So yeah, there's that. That was actually pretty decent, but yeah, I'm gonna get in the next game. Okay, here we go. This is also not really that good of a map in my opinion. I used to like it a lot, but now that I'm really into competitive, this map has kind of not grown on me that much. But and a face-off goal to start it. Oh my, it's whatever. But also, I have like a little Halloween themed car, like the Halloween wheels, orange and black, and then candy corn boost, so it's pretty nice. But yeah, this map isn't necessarily my favorite, but I don't know, it's not too bad in all honesty. But let's get this one going here and everything. Oh, like that, that's a really bad play. Like if I don't get that out, like I just didn't, then it could go really bad for me. All right, let's get this on my head here. Oh, I messed that up pretty hard. What's he gonna do here? Nothing much. Okay. I'm gonna pull back, get boost. You always want to make sure you have... This is a risky play on his end. Oh, I messed it up. He has the freaking Batmobile car too. Like, what the heck? Is this Arkham City or what? Hey, not your best hit, little guy. Get in there. All right.
Let's go. He made a mistake and I capitalized on it. Simple as that.
Honestly, I could have went for the snipe there. Pop it over him. Let's go. Get in there. Let's go. All right. Well, that was deep. That was a nice little dribble goal. That was nice. And also, boys, we can't win them all. So it's not like every episode I'm just going to win, right? So don't always... He just broke me. Sometimes you can do those fast face-offs. Oh, that was nice. Oh, my. But sometimes you can do those fast face-offs. And if the opponent isn't expecting them like I was... Look at how nice this was. I mean, I don't know. It wasn't that bad. It wasn't that nice, but... If the opponent's not expecting them, they can go bad pretty quick, in all honesty. So, those face-offs, though, are just... They're killing me. I don't know why he's... Oh, get in there. Let's go! See, lob him on the net, boys. But the high stuff is when it gets scary, is when your knees start to get shaky, because if you mess that up, you're going down. Oh, he did the fake one. He did the fake one, dude! That's mine! He faked it. What you do is at the start, you front flip instead of going forward, and it makes the other person think that, oh, I'm so stupid for falling for that. Gosh dang, he actually got me with the fake one. People never get me with that usually. This kid's a freaking lord. Fakes are extremely important in 1v1s. To buy yourself time, you can always fake it. Get in there. Oh my gosh, I snuck that in there. I was not going to go for it because I knew if I missed, he was going to be in a better position than me 100%. That was honestly risky. I did not think I was sneaking that one in there. He went for a fast face-off. Oh no, he's really going to do some wall stuff right now. He's really going to do some wall. Did I save that? I think he just missed. I don't think I saved it, to be honest. He took both boosts, though. Which is a smart play on his end. That's a fake. If I wouldn't have faked that, he probably would have went up with that. So, like I said, fakes are extremely important. I might be able to shoot this, honestly. Get in there? Nope. It was a weak shot. Not high enough. Alright, he has nothing on that one. Okay, he got up quick. I'll give him that. He got up quick on that one. See, going up high, if you don't hit the ball, it's a goal for the other guy. It really is. He got up fast on that. I'll give him that. 4-5, let's go, Cameron. Let's go. We do not want Batman beating us, okay. You gonna miss that? Oh, no way. I'm gonna go back and get this boost real quick and just get a hard shot off. That he has to go up for. Get in there. Let's go, alright. Okay, I didn't even realize we had 17 seconds left, but we did. Look, see the hard shots, like... You try to go for some fancy stuff. Honestly, I got extremely lucky that I didn't shoot it right into his torso. Is he going to do the fake one? Oh, he did. No way. No way, dude. No! Oh, my gosh. I just missed the easiest save. He got me on the fake. I tried to look. Like, I tried to move my camera up. And I moved it back instead of up. And I didn't even see. Oh my god. That sucks, dude. In all honesty, he's not better than me. But he did. I mean, I don't know. He played good. He did some fakes on me. But it's whatever. Good game, dude. I'm going to try and get one more in, boys. Just because that one was kind of depressing. But yeah. Like I said, we can't win them all. So don't expect wins every single one. But... In Rocket League, there are ups and downs, but let's try to get on a win streak so we can rank up quicker. That is my goal, so once this one starts, I'll get you back. Okay, good map. Good guy, maybe. Who knows? I can't speak and play. I'm trash, but no. Oh. I just got sniped on. Oh my gosh. 15 seconds in, boys. It's not looking good. Probably not my best play. Probably not my best angle. Get in there. Are you kidding me, bro? I basically just missed two open nets. Like, pretty. Are you kidding me? Hey, yeah. That's my luck this game, boys. I'm a good player. Alright, yeah, boys. We're getting the heck out of this game. That kid, he's too good for he's too good for me. Okay, let's start one up again, boys. I'm on a losing... I cannot end it on a losing streak. Oh, my.
Take a little look, to the name to the right.
Yep. That's who you think it is. That's the guy we just played. He hit me with the wow. Look at top left. He had the audacity to hit me with the wow. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy, let's go. Boys, also, I might do face cam in this series later on, just because, like, I feel like this game, I don't know, it'll be cooler with face cam. It's just more enjoyable, maybe, so thumbs up for that if you want that. Oh, nice little bump there. Big haul. Hey, nice shot, but I'm kidding. I can't talk trash because this kid whooped me. Honestly, I really can't, so I'm gonna get in the zone here.
I'm gonna get into the zone here, boys. I'm in the Rocket League zone.
Hey, not my best shot. Yep, not my best shot, Troy Schmidt. Choice. Yep, I'm a good player. I scored it for him. Don't worry about it. I should probably learn how to play this game before I start commentating over it. I'm challenging this. I have to. Honestly, I don't have to, but... Are you yanking my chain right now? Are you yanking on it? Like, no aim, big boy. I'm kidding. I cannot talk trash to this kid since he basically like bent me over and he was like, hey, you're not gonna be able to walk for the next few days. I was like, all right, it's whatever. What am I doing? Like, nice shot, big hoss. It's a goal. Please. Are you... Is that a joke? Okay. I was gonna say. Is that a joke? That ball was in the net.
Wall drag. Ready to get wall dragged, big bro?
Let's go! Let's go! What is that, 3 or 4 touches? It wasn't really that much freestyle, but let's go, boys. That'll get the... V2? V2? Ball drag V2? Let's go! Guys, you don't know how hard this stuff is I'm doing right now. I mean, it's not like the hardest stuff, but like, that's some hard stuff. Okay. 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 I might be able to tuck this. He's gonna mess that up. Let's go. He messed it up. I took advantage. Let's go. That was super weird because I didn't know how to play it and I had not much boost left, but I pulled it off. Alright, I'm just gonna... Nah, I can't do anything there, really. See, the fake challenge? It really messed... Oh, gosh. That was risky. That was risky. No. Gosh damn it, Cameron. What are you doing, buddy? How do I talk? What? Oh, no! The freaking... Oh, middle face-offs are gonna be the death of me, I swear. No way. No way, dude! I played that like a retard! Oh my gosh. I played that so bad, dude. Okay, overtime. If I do lose, those two goals, they were awesome, so. Are you kidding me? Is that a joke? Is that a joke? The lag? Hello?
Hello? Hello? Let's go! We fought through the lag, boys. Let's go.
Hello? Hello? Alright, that wasn't a cool ending, but at least it was laggy. It was whatever. I messed up pretty hard. So, that guy beat us extremely hard. But we got revenge, boys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. That was honestly some crazy things that happened. And we divved up. Alright, I'll take it. But that was genuinely some crazy things that happened. And, that was super fun. That was way more fun than I envisioned it being. And if you guys think the same, that'd be awesome. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna try and do these, twice weekly, once weekly. I don't really know, depending on how much you guys enjoy it and how much I enjoy it, really. So, hope you enjoyed. Oh, my connection's gone again. But I'll see you guys in the next one.